I was the last person to figure out that I was going to be a journalist, which sounds crazy now that I think about it, but I did not want to go into the family business. My grandmother was a journalist, my mom was a journalist and an author, and I just was like, I don't want to be like everybody else. But as my mom says, you know, your gifts kind of make room for you, and I was good at it, and she long treasured my stuff.